And so hello guys, katatapos lang. So guys, look at that. Just a round shape. Not even perfect, but it's better than a while ago. So that's the one. So I cut 3 plants today, this morning. So that's the first one. And then the other one is that one. See? It's not totally perfect, but better than nothing, I think. And then the other one is this. Yeah, and so this one, this is a different plant from this. This is a $1 million plant. I never cut this because there are lots of flowers, so that's why I just cut this red leaves. I don't know what kind of plant is that one. So I'll show you this. Oh, diba guapa. So lots of them, that is why I never cut them, because I don't want to lose the flowers. But this one, there's no flowers in this, just the red leaves. So that is what I cut. See? So this is our life in province, guys. We're always busy. I'm always busy doing the gardening, and then my husband is doing all the maintenance in the house. So oh, not sure. And I will show you my beautiful roses. This one and the other one. And I also have this red one here. Pretty. So that's it for today. We have a lovely weather today here. I just hope that this is the beginning of summer. Thank you for watching.